Robert L. Sharp designated the area between Fifth Street and Seventh Street jetties as a surfing beach on June 29, 1970, where the announcement was a pivotal moment in Ocean City's long and proud history as a surfing destination and home to some of the top surfing talent on the East Coast. And whereas the Ocean City Beach Patrol bought the first surfboards in town in the 1930s for rescues and competitions, and lifeguard T. John Terry mastered the use of boards for sport. And whereas Terry and other locals like Bob Harbaugh, P. Swann, Dr. Swab started our local surf scene in the 1950s. And whereas local shapers like George Gerlach of Surface Supplies and Dan Erdich of Erdich Surf were making some of the first fiberglass boards in the world in the early 1960s. Whereas even though there was a law banning the use of surfboards was still on the books up until 1967, the city recreation department started the Ocean City Surfing Association and sponsored the surf contest under the leadership Don Blake. Whereas Ocean City High School is a powerhouse in competition, at one point won 24 state championships in 25 years. Whereas 7th Street Surf Shop owner Larry Friedel, Dan and Brian Herbert, Gerlach, Carey, Dean Manazzo, Ron Curcio, Sandy Ordell, Tom McLaren, and Mike Monroe are still inducted into the New Jersey Surfing Hall of Fame, which was co-founded by local legend Jim Kirk. Whereas many surfers have become legends of 7th Street and only need one name: Monk, Bones, Kid, and countless others. Now, therefore, it be resolved by Mayor J.A. Gilley,